7:49. Amplify your energy level. Sometimes just thinking of ways, try to think of ways to find more energy is just exhausting. Exercise guru Denise Austin is live in LA now with some ways we can all keep our energy level soaring. Compliments of her new book, Get Energy. Good morning.
Good morning, dear. How you doing, honey?
I love you. I really do. I don't know how you have so much energy at all days, but let me talk to you a little bit about your concept of deciding what your personality type is, because my personality type is one that I think a lot of people would relate to. Tired mom. So do you have three things that tired moms can do?
Oh, my gosh. That's the number one letter I get from women all over the country. I know I can relate. I'm a mom. I've got kids. I work. And I can totally relate. It's all about balance. And I kind of teach all that in the book. But one of the easiest things that I could teach everybody right now is simple. And it gives you energy instantly.
All right.
Okay, good posture. So sit up nice and tall or stand up wherever you are. Pull in your tummy. Now take three deep breaths using the lungs, the good capacity of fresh oxygen into your body, because guess what? Oxygen equals energy. So the more oxygen you get fed into your system, the more energy you're going to have.
All right, I've got more oxygen.
Inhale through the... Good. You're going to feel better.
Okay.
And also, throughout the day, when the average person sits for 7 hours a day, so you need to make sure you're not slumped over, because you're depleting yourself of good oxygen. Your lungs can't quite get the oxygen it needs. So remember that. Another easy one is to do simple twists right there in your chair or standing in your kitchen or in front of the TV set, because guess what? The oxygen flows through your spine, because your spine is your lifeline. So keep it healthy and keep it strong. So these are easy for everyone to do anytime, anywhere that really work.
Okay, well, those are pretty easy. Let me ask you, how do you feel about coffee?
Oh, well, coffee's okay. Everything in moderation.
What do you consider moderation?
One cup in the morning. One cup.
Oh, God.
That's what I do every day. Every morning.
What?
And the key is water. Water keeps your body from getting dehydrated and tired. So drinking water throughout the day really works. And foods for energy. That's what's in the book, too. What are the best foods for energy? And guess what they are? They're good carbohydrates, fruits, and vegetables, because they have the nutrients our body needs to really enjoy the energy. So number one, of course, you all know I love my Idaho potatoes. I made a fat-free mashed potatoes, and it is so good. My kids love it.
Okay.
They have no idea it's fat-free. And then also, to make a nice baked potato, to put olive oil on it and thyme and rosemary and cracked pepper. And oh, I tell you, it's so good. And all you need to know is that it's really one potato is only 110 calories, and it's what you use on it is what's important. So that's why I got all these great recipes that it's easy for everyone to enjoy.
The book is really fun, although I was exhausted by the time I finished it. But thank you, Denise. We appreciate it.
One cup of coffee.
Yeah, but you know what I always say? Coffee's made with water. So
don't tell Denise that. I don't think she'd quite agree with that.
Do you want to twist a break
and see what it does for us?
Let's do it. 7:52. As we twist ourselves to a more youthful, energized us.
How are you feeling?
Oh, man, I feel awesome. I feel like I'm 20.